Mascari Arias, president of Vidas de Esperanza. This is day one of Riding Without Borders 2. Arias, and this is day two. Welcome. Georgia now. We finished 106 miles today. It's 6 more than yesterday, so here's our sprints are up. Pretty happy with the results. So today I thought about asking you guys to please spread the word, tell your friends, family about what we're doing, and hopefully people will join the blog and follow what we're doing. So please ask people to join. To log on to vidasnc.org and join us, follow our journey. We're hoping that tomorrow will also be a better day, hopefully a little bit more than 106 miles. Thanks for checking in.